So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I will show you how you can fix pin drive showing less capacity. Just let me show you. As you can see that my pin drive is showing 1 GB or something, but it is a 16 GB pin drive. So in your case it could be 1 MB, 2 MB or even KB. So how can you fix or restore your pin drive's capacity? So the process is really simple. All you have to do is just follow my steps. So before getting started, I would suggest you to please subscribe to my channel and please hit the bell icon. So let's get started. So first of all, just format. Just let me show you that I am formatting, but not this format will not fix your problem. Okay. So you may format as many times as you wish, but this problem will not be fixed. As you can see, the problem is still persist. So what you have to do is, first of all, you have to just search here for disk part. Together, I will also provide it in the description. As you can see, just type exactly like this and then double click on here and open, and there you have to select yes and command prompt will open. So here you have to search for list disk, list space disk. I will also provide it in the description, so don't forget to check that out. So here, as you can see, disk 0 is my PCs and disk 1 is my pen drive, which is 14 GB, as you can see. So now just here type for select disk 1. So here you have to select your pen drive. So then what you have to type is clean. Okay, just type clean, just type exactly like as you can see I am typing. So just follow this command and press enter, and now just wait for a bit, and here you have to select create partition primary. You have to type create partition primary. Okay, as you can see I am typing, then click enter, and then at the finally you have to type exit. Okay, and then press enter, and now what you have to do is just go to your my computer, and here you will see your pen drive. This will call say FAT or whatever. Right click on it and then here now format it. Okay, then click OK and then click OK, and now just wait for a bit. It could take couple of seconds, and then click OK. And now just let me show you that, as you can see, now my pen drive capacity is fully restored and our problem is fixed. So the process is really simple, but what you have to do is just follow my steps properly and your problem should be fixed. So if you like this quick tutorial, then please hit the like button, and if you have any suggestion or if it works for you or not work for you, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon, because I am making videos regularly. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I am signing out.